You'll be sorry!
And napkins. Lots
and lots of napkins. Max is the math whiz at Oxford West. If anyone can calculate a propeller for optimal lift, it's him. I think he's worried about his pants.
Maybe you could go check on them.
There you are! I have new styles ready to redefine you.
Max's parents live in the penthouse suite of the tallest tower. Those Physco execs make a lot of money, you know.
Well, there might be a product recall on their latest drink. I'm just saying, I'm sure that can't help the stock price.
You'd think, right? But nobody on the outside knows yet. Most of their stockholders probably think everything is running smoothly.
With perhaps the exception of Max's parents.
Correct. They're probably...
Of course. Panic room. Yeah, I had a panic. My normal...
Shut in after horror night. Low vents. Secure the bottom floor. You have living space above you.
I could find a way to get to the horse, is what I... This'll work. I just need to find a hook onto, and I can make my own way up. Thank you very much! Responsible. Can... that thank you for not... Gymkhana re-
You know what building climbers mean? Guess what? Dioxide bubbles! Dioxide means too much oxygen!
Ah!
panic room here. Must be on the taller tower. Recorder. Max's parents' dying words? CQ, let's find out.
Oh, shit!
We're cashing out your trust fund so mommy can drink a lot of champagne. Daddy doesn't have to get it. Anyway, best of luck. By the way, have you tried our new overcharged drink yet? I think I like it.
Well, at least the left a message. Max is now poor and an orphan. We should just tell him that his skeleton's in a bathtub.
Just get back. We'll figure out the least worst thing to tell him.
You're sure
you
aren't going to let
me out? Sure, I'm sure. They think I did all this great for them. You're sort of a modern Cyrano de Bergerac.
I have no idea what that means.
Well, of course I'm referencing the play, not the real Cyrano.
Whatever. I will be whoever you need me to be as long as I get that propeller. His parents are still alive, but they're major assholes. Stole his money and left him for dead.
Yeah. I'll break the news.
Freedom! Thanks, Sam. Best ever!
So, Sam... Just to believe you went out all this stuff by yourself. I thought you had a little help.
Who gives a shit what you think? You guys just sit on your asses all day while this hero goes into the city. You, a bunch of the shit, so you can be happy. I don't know about you, but that inspires me. Makes me a hero to this hero. I know we can do it. Together, to work hard.
Sam forgot one thing. If you don't help, I'll throw your ass out of the street to fend for yourself.
I'm on board with this.
Hey, let's work.
Cool speech. What is
it? It's a 3D printer. It's gonna make you a new propeller. Yeah, I know. But it needs a faster processor.
Of course it does. See what I can find.
I have a new that will help you kill things even better.
A cheerleader, then steal their stuff.
You be careful because of cheerleaders?
What cheerleader
take? So, Floyd, any idea where I can find high-end computer parts?
Computer parts? Nope.
You sure?
Yep. No! There's a guy, the cell phone tower nearby. He's got computers. Almost forgot.
That's what I thought. I'll check it out. Over there.
Watch yourself up there. A lot of gunfire. There's a crazy hillbilly up there who's anything that moves.
Sounds like a walking cliche.
Man, we're all cliches and guys.
Now, if I was a tree-dwelling hillbilly, where would my computer part?
Watch your fist coat, some bitch.
I'm not from Fizz. What do I look like, asshole?
Well, maybe not a Fizz, asshole. I'm gonna shoot you anyway, just to be sure.
Hey, listen, I'm not Fizzco. I'm just here to steal computer parts from
you. How'd you think you were gonna do that?
This here.
Yeah, I have guns too.
Damn! But how do I know you can use them?
I'm an American.
I can use a cocky son of a bitch like you. It's good on camera. I need footage for my new show. Get out there and show me what you can do. And don't worry about dying. That's good on camera, too.
Thanks. Because I wasn't creeped out enough by you.
Well, I got cameras all in that warehouse down there. If you're as good as you say, we should get some footage.
Sweet. I always want a redneck running man.
Versus the apocalypse. My audience has very discriminate tastes, so you gotta do it. Jump up, cut 'em down. This time. something. Here comes the pain train.
Computer parts are on the table.
I got my bugs and blinds all over the city. Cameras ready to roll. Just find them and do what you do. You'll be paid back in kind. Get off my lawn.
Wasn't the end of the world.
Oh, let's see here. Hey, if you do find a way to the city, you'll come to us, right?
Come to Sunset?
Come back and say,
ew.
Sorry, I don't even know why I questioned it. It'll take a few hours to finish. I'll let you know when it's.
It's Floyd. For another cook. Come on back when you're ready.
Science guy.
You more hands before our.
What have we got this time?
looks like you got... Don't lose them on the... Hey, did you see the traps outside the base? I ran out setting them up. Can you do the job for me? Set up a fucking sleigh traps around that barricade.
Get out to the front. I'm messing around with some traps. Just a new trap. Pack and sleigh traps will be the get. Those traps won't hurt, don't worry. I just loaded the trap to your phone. Trap will send enemies back to the game. Point it away from the switch to the playset. Out of power. Each time trap, they will use power. When we're out, we're out. You can open traps to get one. Keep an eye on your trap. He can destroy them. If a trap is destroyed, you'll get power back. Power grid is at capacity. Place as many as you can. These traps are tonight, but we'll need better ones soon. I'm no engineer. Or am I? Well, there might be other survivors out there who know how to build traps. So look around the city. When you're done placing traps, turn down and down to business. Oh, way to use up all the energy. If you want some energy back, you can just put any traps ready.
Not bad. Hang on.
Be sure to let me know how you.
Walter came in. So I gave him your.
Wait.
He looked pissed.
Walt.
Kid. Nice. But we're past.
God damn it.
To repair this thing, then you go behind my back, making new propeller. You looking to steal my glider?
It wasn't like that.
I'm you, kid. Can't you see me smiling?
Ha,
it's a fine proposal. Ready to fly out of here. The only problem is, a few minutes ago, some stumbled across the glider. Held them off, but they stole my glide wheel.
Glide wheel? Sounds...
Well, make yourself up a way back. And hurry. We'll be back soon. I'll wait here. Heading towards the end down by the waterfront.
Wonder where that fly goes. To alter or something else. We'll get to that guy. Ah! Why is that so mean? What the?
Did it come back? Get over here. Let me fend him off.
Son of a bitch!
Agents, automated security bots. They enforce the quarantine.
You mean they kill people for a corporation?
Get rid of them, or we'll never be able to launch the glider.
Data drive backup, come in. Target hit.
distress to give us enough of a boost to escape.
Down!
Control ship shield
toward the power plant. We need one last big boost to get us over the wall.
Next time, try not to make it so dramatic by being so fucking slow. Also, thank you.
My pleasure. Just don't forget about me. I mean, us.
Don't worry, we'll send help soon as we get out of the city.
We'll miss you, you cranky motherfucker.
I'm sorry, Floyd. I just wish I could have saved him.
Best thing you can do is keep being yourself. Keep that swagger going. Cool?
Yeah.
Hey, Walter talked about this guy. Named Brill Cream. Says he was the smartest guy around. You find that guy, I bet he'll figure out how to escape the city.
Brill Cream? What kind of a name is that?
One that's easy to remember, I guess. Anyway, Walter said there was ham radio signals coming from a Japanese museum nearby. Might be him. You should check it out.